This episode of the Divorce Club is brought to you by Afridelivery.
Hungry? Order your favorite meals and drinks from hundreds of restaurants through the best app and have your food delivered to your doorstep. Download the Afridelivery app now.
A Kazadi Films original.
What do you want to touch?
Eunice, I will defend myself. I'm not scared to hit you again.
Look at what she's doing.
I'm crazy.
I'm not afraid of you, Eunice. You saw what she was doing.
Did you not see what she did?
Shelley, don't start with me right now. The person you should be targeting is right there, and I'm going to see that she's still talking. Shelley, please, okay? What do you mean? What did you want me to do?
Yes,
I thought she just wanted to talk, but look at her. Look at her.
I told you.
It's Eunice.
You.
Somebody take
her. Oh my God. Right now, I'm not in the mood. Shade. What the?
This is not the time for you to argue with me. You can hear that she's outside and
you're going and I'm that you are.
Can you leave me? What?
What are we gonna do? Because
What?
Oh, he might tell him what? I can't fix it.
He's your man.
He's here already. What do you want me to do? Do something.
Chichao's not here. Bench text snap not chibuelo. I chocha drinking.
What's going on here?
Babe, listen, I can explain to you what's happening here, okay? Your wife, she called me, okay? Ashade, if you want.
Who's
in charge here? What can you do?
Everybody just calm down. We're here to talk. This is unnecessary.
Okay? So you're even fuming this? But the level of disrespect here of Ampela, I'm going to go Pamese aba nume bantu kunsalula na bena bale tamba.
Bash James na ishoko ati mumuri ba nume bantu. Na mane ya shiyo set fuletu wala nchani ya kunga ndeko tfuletu wala nchani. But na papa ukwisa sango kwa ati imwe. Kani na chambo kumitumi na mafoni. Ya udedi ya mitumi na fio one
call. Eunice.
One call
Bash James.
Mwafika mwaisa. Kunga ndadi wase Bash James inda mitu. Ukumbia wafi. Kula oma kufi enshita. Kumpera kufi na mka 5 minutes keka. You can't give me.
Let's go.
But you want to treat me
like a trash.
Pamese ya maule Bash James. But James, we not just so. We not just so, my man, my man.
So, now, you want to talk about disrespect? That's what you want to talk? Are you sure? Are you being serious right now? Hey, can you move? Stop touching me. Are you serious?
What if you could just super drink your home remedies and save yourself time and effort? Well, you can. Get yourself a super drink by Revin and get through all your daily errands with ease. A product of Revin Zambia, a taste of Africa.
Now, you want to talk about disrespect? That's what you want to talk? Are you sure? Are you being serious right now? Hey, can you move? Stop touching me. Are you serious?
But it's not my fault that I'm in this situation.
Shut up. Can you stop? Don't touch me.
What? James, finish it for me. Amayezo winge una mimombera mwevano mevanjelo kusa mkuchisa fe mukisa mkumpera fe punishment ya msangoyo nga kungumanishita mwangu mbine fe na mkunganda mwanguma.
This woman's acting. Like, guys, come on. She's really actually acting. And honestly, I just hope Charles doesn't buy this shit.
I was going to change.
Do you even know? Do you even know the reason why I don't touch you? Do you? Do you know why? Yes, if I cheat, I cheat. But do you know the reason why? Do you? I'm asking you, do you know the reason why?
James.
Do you know?
Charles, calm down. Calm down.
Do you?
Bullshit.
She's faking. Look at her. Honestly, if you know it, babe, I'm going to leave. Yes. Don't even try and disrespect me in front of these cameras. Seriously, don't. The problem is there. I'm not the problem. I told you she called me here. So please, divert your energy that side, okay? Please.
So?
So what?
Wash James, in and get to kwakwe uleche. Ale,
in and to ka. Watch yourself, okay? Watch yourself. You said you want to talk, so can you just talk and stop talking to me?
Na uke chikolo kwa Wash James. Ne ule, umano wenu wa kwe jarina.
Eunice,
Eunice. I told that bota mba mapefo yawa Eunice, nipo ni by dramatic. Kungo lira ila vaboza, eh?
James, Lizzie, Eunice, everybody calm down.
You stop talking! Can you just stop talking?
You have to watch yourself.
Don't stop.
Let damba. Wadipela na maka.
Everybody calm down. James, please, Charles, please calm down.
You say enough.
Guys, not time. Don't stop with those crocodile
how
tears
do you
again.
Even know each other, you guys? How?
Ask her.
How?
She's the one that made them contact me, so you should ask her.
How? Eunice.
And she better speak because she's wasting time.
I got a line from your phone.
I see.
But my message is
to
me.
So now you even started going through my personal things?
You pushed him.
You stopped touching me.
You pushed me. You pushed me, Bash James. Because of your behavior. You made me go through your phone.
But you can tell that he doesn't want to be with you. Why are you doing this?
To find
me. Now you've got the guts to go through my phone, right? I'm asking you. You have the guts to go through my phone?
He's very disrespectful.
Black girl magic. What you coming to? She causing traffic. She's a classic.
Now you've got the guts to go through my phone, right? I'm asking you, you have the guts to go through my phone?
Very disrespectful.
Aye. You don't touch me, you.
Eunice, shut your mouth. You're wasting our time.
Can you shut up? Can you shut up?
Why should I shut up?
Can everybody calm down?
Deal with your husband. You weren't involving us in your nonsense, okay? Yeah, you're crazy. Yep. You're mad.
Security.
You are mad.
Security.
What? You're what? What are you going to do?
talking.
What are you going to do?
I've not done anything to you yet.
I know, and I'm standing I've right here. If you want to do something to me, just come here and do it.
Security, why are you like this? You think that Charles is so hard to attack the previous?
He will.
Want to see my wife, where is she?
Just calm down. We're gonna bring your wife. So Eunice called us here because she said there was problems with your marriage. Is there anything wrong with your marriage, Charles?
No, there's totally nothing wrong with my marriage.
Eunice seems to think that there is a problem with your marriage.
There is totally nothing wrong. I'm telling you now. Is she here? Where is she?
She's waiting in the studio. So Charles.
Yes.
You said there's nothing wrong with your marriage. Who is Lizzie and how is she involved in your marriage?
Liz is just someone that I know. She's my girlfriend.
What if you could just super drink your home remedies and save yourself time and effort? Well, you can. Get yourself a super drink by Revin and get through all your daily errands with ease. A product of Revin Zambia, a taste of Africa.
You said there's nothing wrong with your marriage. Who is Lizzie and how is she involved in your marriage?
Liz is just someone that I know. She's my girlfriend.
So you have a wife and a girlfriend?
Yes.
That's normal to you?
That's okay, my guy. That's okay.
Is your wife okay with you having a wife and a girlfriend? Does your wife know?
You know, if you like random chwem, but which end one I wanna hand. You know? If I have a girlfriend, do I need to tell my wife that I have a girlfriend? That's none of her business.
Okay. So Eunice seems to have a problem with you having a girlfriend. And that's why she called us to come and speak to you. How do you feel, or how do you think she feels that you have a girlfriend?
No, you know, this kind of matters, you just have to accept.
Lizzie, you're just too young. You're just too young for that thing that
Eunice,
you're doing.
Too young for what? I wasn't young when I was handling your man.
Whoa. Can you shut up?
Babe, seriously, don't even start with me now.
Liz,
okay?
Please, don't touch me. Are you going to disrespect my wife in front of cameras? Are you being serious?
She's the one that's coming at me.
Can you leave me? Are you being serious?
She's the one that's coming at me. Are you not listening to what? She's not even... Has he lost his mind? I mean, like... Guys, men will seriously embarrass you. Like, please, Charles.
I pity you.
You pity me?
I told you, let's go. Let's
you
just
pity
go.
Me,
forget
Eunice.
About all this. Lizzie.
I feel sorry for you, okay? You're the old woman here that can't keep her home.
Don't touch me.
Okay? You should be at home taking care of your
children. Don't
touch me. Look at you. Wasting your time in front of cameras. You could have used that
you're
time
not,
to do something about
you're
your
You're not
hair,
going to disrespect my wife.
Something. Okay? Okay.
Getting swimming shady is already salu rava kashwandi. Pamen so yama nama cameras vare tutam. Ninch pan fish are imon.
Yes. Lizzie, you have all the weight to yourself. But the fact is that I still pity your life.
Why?
Because girls
Why do you
of
pity
your
me?
Age are doing constructive things.
And
constructive
so am I. I'm here making money off your husband.
But you're here embarrassing your parents.
You're the one that's embarrassing yourself. Your and don't drag my parents into this. Okay?
And I'll
fix
keep
your
on
fix
this.
Your marriage.
On
you're the
this.
One that's
I
sad and lonely.
I pity your misery.
You pity
I,
who?
I pity
you're the miserable
so
one. Eunice needs to seriously stop worrying about me. I mean, she has more things to worry about. Look at her hair. Her appearance. That is why she can't. Boo boo, please. I mean, worry about yourself before you come here worrying about me. What did you call me?
So Susie, what in your hole?
Today? Me? I'm a whore?
Yes, you're a whore.
Okay. Charles,
you hear
listen.
That? You
listen,
hear that?
What?
I know
you
you're
hear
upset.
That.
I know
the wages of getting married men.
You want your wife to feel like
your friend is has just
what?
Called a whore.
Eunice.
And who are you?
Eunice.
Who are you? Who are you? If she's a whore, who are you?
Charles.
What?
Listen.
What?
I know you're upset, okay?
What?
But that doesn't mean you should disrespect me in front of all these cameras. Not after everything I've done for you. Seriously. I'm not going to take this. You should be dealing with her and not
are you,
me.
Are you being serious?
Yes, I am being serious.
What have you done
you
for me?
See
what have you done for me?
But I have been with you.
What have you
done?
What have you
done?
You have to do why, Charles?
Really?
I'm not talking to you, okay?
Give me the car keys. Charles, calm down. Yes.
Discover your scent personality. Trust Perfume Corner, the perfume experts. And you will smell like a million bucks.
Rumor has it, there's a new girl in town.
You see that new babe in house 11?
My name's Scarlett. And these are my secrets. Get out of my neighborhood.
Give me the car keys.
Charles, calm down. You called me a whore. I'm done for you, Charles. What have you done for me? I put up with your bullshit.
Please, don't touch me. Don't touch me.
Charles.
What?
I know this man is not about to embarrass me here in front of all these cameras. I mean, like, why is it that men with the smallest dicks always have the biggest problems? Yes, I said it. Small, Charles.
Yes, Urikari Ule. I'm to John Sendak Pera, Nakuri Pira, Nakuri Pira Kuskuru. I pay for everything you want.
Regardless of whether or not you do that, you will still not disrespect me in front of all these people.
Can you stop touching me, you guys?
Let me make it clear to you.
What?
Let me make it clear to you.
What?
The only reason I'm with you is because you have. If you think that there's anything on you that attracts
come
me.
Come on in. Tuma Uli.
There is nothing that is on you that I want to use. What do you mean? Can you give me those keys? It is my car. Take them from me. That is my car. Why do I have the keys? Get all of my car keys. Get all of my car keys. Why do I have the keys? That's your car.
But James, honestly,
yeah, he's your husband. I'm buying another car.
Awe, na sanga mukfidwa, na fidwa, mwevantu na fidwa. Na chato ntongani ukwabati, pakuisa kuno, tuwala sanga lasting solution. But tapai nefi alabom, tapai nefi lebompe kapo instead, elu na mbabale bika na mbe chilonda, impidipidi pa chilonda, sot pa chilonda. There's nothing that will happen. There's nothing that will ever change.
Do you know the reason why I sleep with Hul? Do you know?
What's that fish by?
Oh my God.
What's that fish by?
Look at you. Look at yourself. Look at yourself. When last did you even do your hair? Look at you. Look at yourself.
Yeah, really, look at her.
Eh? Look at yourself. When last did you ever buy the underwears? When last?
Yes, look at you. Look at the hair.
Yeah. Tasha. Look at you.
So, James, I'm going to embarrass
you. Eunice, you're embarrassing
yourself.
Why are you embarrassing yourself?
Look at you.
Bash James, Mwam Papusha. In front of these prostitutes, your whore, you are even freely saying that Ine, Shpange Mishishi, Shakusaruni, Shiluke Mishishi, I can't even buy underwears. With what money, honestly, Charles? With what money? When Liz has bewitched you, Nale Mfafio Kweba Tabaka, Abana Kashibala Disha. Elo na imweno Kweba Tizona Badi Midisha.
Unina proud Pakulande Fiyo Sango Sango Sango. Yes, he is.
Do you know the reason why I don't even touch you? Do
you? You should get a job, Eunice.
But James,
Okay, why don't I touch you? When last did we ever have sex? When last did we ever have the sex? Do you know the reason why?
Do I have appetite for that sex?
Do you know the reason why? Answer me. Do you know the reason why? Because you disgust me.
Thank you. Thank you.
See?
Charles!
Ah.
Charles, don't give me that. Ah.
What?
Can you
what?
Say something? Explain to me what's going on here. What? Confirm what your wife said.
I thought you knew.
You are you stupid? You thought what did you think that I
thought you knew.
You thought I knew what?
You my
Charles, you stop that. What do you mean you have nothing to say to me? You knew I was dating Charles.
What?
Working late and can't make it to the supermarket? We've got you. Just download the Afridelivery app on the Google Play or Apple Store. Or visit afridelivery.com to order from your favorite supermarket. We will pick up your groceries and have them delivered to your doorstep. Download the app now.